the urban playboy pretty boy Smooth is an everyday draw. And I've said this before, but there's a lot of you corny ass internet folks that don't understand what that truly means. So allow me to explain it to you. Now, when you log off your Twitter account and walk out into the real world, it is still evident that someone like me is going to draw attention in everyday life. Not only am I 6'9", but I'm in shape. Not only am I in shape, but I dress to impress and I get fresh fades every single week. People want to ask questions, take pictures, and want to know what I do for a living. And let's be honest, I've been a hot boy since I was 16. Hot boys attracted women. But because I like to flex and talk my talk, a lot of you don't like that. And because of that, you'd rather cheer for the underdog. And you know what? I'm willing to charge that to the game. Especially if that underdog is Cole Radrick. Cole Radrick is someone that deserves every single thing that he gets in his life. He's scratched, he's clawed, and he is one of the best professional wrestlers on the independent scene right now. But he knows. He knows that when he steps in the ring with the Urban Playboy, those fans can't fight for him. He knows that I have something to prove. He knows that I'm not taking him lightly, even though I beat him before. And he knows he's got to put on his working boots. Otherwise, he's getting a one-way ticket to the Players Club. See you soon, brother.